I'm on a journey which will take me 7,000 miles across 9 countries through the ferment that is Africa. This series is not about failure or despair, but vitality and hope. It's about nations in flux, about individuals who are changing the face of this continent.